We feel really prepared. We've been working really hard in the weight room, on the field, and even off the field. I think we're going to be pretty special this year. This year, I think you can see there's going to be a lot of younger guys out there, but we're also going to have a lot of returners. These returners should be something special. They're going to have some more years under their belt. And last year, we were kind of a young crew. We're going to have maybe 12 seniors this year. So that should be make a big impact on kind of how much of vets we are out there. What would make me proud is just competing in every game and giving it everything that we have.
We got a pretty strong non-conference schedule that hopefully gets us prepared for our conference, but the opportunity to play against some of the top programs in the country and compete and really just lay it out there and allow our level of preparation to hopefully take over on the field. I've had to work real hard to build relationships rather quickly. I mean, this game is all about relationships, and coaching is about, you know, the ability to relate to these guys and teach. And in order to teach at the highest level, you got to figure out how they learn. And in order to do that, you got to really get to know them. I think they feel as though they are well prepared going into the season, which at the end of the day, there is failure built into baseball. So having a level of confidence is imperative. And I think that comes with preparation, you know, being highly organized at practice, maximizing game speed reps, hitting off the machine. You know, having pitchers, you know, stick to their arm care routines and throwing programs. I feel like there's a level of preparation that's given our guys a sense of confidence going into the year.